Hey there, Slackers, welcome back to Mini Games. My name is Twisted, and today we are once again playing Factorio. So we have a lot of solar power going on. We're still missing some solar panels, but we do have a lot of accumulators, which is awesome. We can place more accumulators now, maybe. We could place in the Roboport, and it would be possible to expand our plot even more. We could go all the way to the left if we had another rover port. It would be great. It would be glorious. But it'd have to be connected to this one to make it function properly. So what I'm thinking is maybe I just complete this plot right now. Completely. And then I move my rover port and place it somewhere else where it's gonna be a bit more efficient. Okay, I cannot place it here yet, unfortunately. I cannot place it here because of these stupid blocks, which are pissing me off, so I need to place them manually. Stupid stuff. Stupid things. Okay, I can place some here manually, I guess. Not a big deal. Let's take these and place them on our own. Oh, okay, let's not be hasty. Like that, I mean the substation in the middle. Let's make one quickly. Substation. Alright, let's place it here. Okay, awesome. Let's give this to this chest, and that should be fine. That should increase our accumulator capacity by a great deal. We also have more solar capacity, and I think we may be able to run off of solar completely. Let's actually check it out. Let's give it a go. Let's unplug these things from this. Okay, so we are running completely on solar right now. We're producing, we have so much production, we need more accumulators. That seems to be the thing. We have, I think, way too many solar panels, not enough accumulators, but they didn't get completely emptied out, so I don't know, we'll see. I think I may have overdone on these solar panels. I think I may need to get more accumulators going, since it doesn't seem to be enough at all. Let me just fill this thing with accumulators exclusively. Would that be doable? Yeah, it would be doable to just fill this middle with accumulators only and have substations in the middle. Just have a bunch of power saved up here. I think that may be doable. I think that may be the right call, if you ask me. We have plenty of stuff there, which is awesome. Just need some more substations. I can place them manually, I guess. I do want to finish this thing. I'm missing a lot of solar panels. Shouldn't I be making them, like, constantly now that I have my circuits? I guess you're still short on circuits. Let's give you some circuits. You should be making those a lot quicker than you are right now. Give you more batteries. I don't need them right now. Actually, I don't need the batteries at all. I don't need batteries for anything. I do need them for laser turrets, because I need to take out that base. That stupid base. And also, my power armor is ready, so I may as well equip it. Goodbye. Exoskeleton. Hello, power armor. Okay, so I should have a lot of shields now. To be precise, three times as many shields with the same amount of space taken up. I just need to research more armor and get more stuff done. How's my science looking here? We have a lot of blue science. Purple science, actually. A lot of purple science. Oh my god, how many do you make from one? You make 10! Oh my god, you make a lot! Oh crap, I had no idea. Oh, hello. You're dead. Okay, you're attack. I thought they only made one! They make 10 from each! That's incredible, that's a lot! Holy crap! Holy crap! Okay. Blood shooting speed, why are we slowed down because of our lack of blue? Which is kind of sad, but I don't really care about this right now. Okay, give me... What about the better suit? I need a lot of everything. I want to finish this though. I really do need to finish that. Why am I being slowed down here? You're missing steel, 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 steel. You're obviously missing a lot of steel. That's a big deal. We have a lot of steel coming in here. But we are not... You're really slow because you are... What? Result nothing? Do you get... Does my steel get wasted? Does my iron get wasted at all completely? Some steel here. No steel here. What is going on? I hope it becomes steel. I mean, you're not making any... And this is weird. I guess I don't have enough iron in here right now. That seems to be the issue. Okay, you need to actually just be deleted and stop picking up steel. Did I pick up a robot right now? I don't think so. Yeah, because we have our steel factory here. That should be enough. Okay, yeah, that's enough. We have steel. That should be enough. We're actually low on power because I cut off my thing. Let's actually check out our power supply over the last 2 minutes. So we ran out on accumulators and then we just lost everything. But now it's daytime and we're working fine again. So we need more accumulators, definitely. That seems to be the biggest issue right now. I still think we should fill that area up with accumulators, but and nothing else. I think that may be the best call. Okay, give me that. Fine, whatever. Okay. Let's go and check it out. You're making stuff, you're missing batteries. Let's give you some. I don't need the laser turrets, I don't care about them. You're making solar panels. You should be making them, but you're not because you're missing circuits. Yeah, yeah, that's gonna get fixed soon. How many things do you have? You have a lot of these. Okay, we're gonna place those right now. I'm gonna make a few substations. Let's make one for now. That's not a few, but that's one, but whatever. I'm fine with that. Okay, we're gonna place you here. And then we're just gonna take these things and just place them everywhere. Not like that. Place one here and here and then just fill this hole up. Fill this whole area with accumulators. Because we need more of those, obviously. We should come up with a new layout that has more accumulators than solar panels. I think it may be viable to replace some of these panels. Maybe one in the corner with Q, but I need to replace. If I had another, but I need to, How can I make this while also making it look pretty? Okay, it's a lot of accumulators. How can I make this look pretty? How can I do that? Missing solar panels, that's fine. Okay, how can I make this thing happen? So, if I cut off these... I need to try experimenting. I really do. Okay, they come from the middle, right? So this is a grid block. So how do we replace some of these with accumulators? What if we had two layers of accumulators instead of one layer? What if we had, like, that won't be nice and pretty, unfortunately, but it would be maybe a bit better. Let's actually try to replace this thing with stuff and see what we can do with this. If we have a thing here, and we have I need to have this inventory here. Okay, if I have a panel, and then a circuit, then a panel, then a double circuit. Okay, what if I have a double circuit here, and then a panel, then a circuit? Okay. That seems to be working out for us somehow. And I had another circuit, another panel, and then some more accumulators. Okay, that seems to be actually working fine. Didn't look a good layout to me. It's a lot less solar panels. It's actually two less solar panels, but a lot more accumulators, and I think that may do the trick. I think. Maybe. Maybe it won't. Maybe it's gonna be awful. We could actually make it look like a half thing. Oh, could I make it look... Oh, no, I can't do that. I can't make it symmetrical. Because this is also part of this layout. Okay, how's our power looking right now? We should have enough for everything. Yeah, we do seem to have enough for everything. so I could make them half 50-50 in favor of this thing. I could have just one half of nothing but circuits, but simulators, and the other half nothing but panels. That'd be doable. I think it actually might. Let's actually see that. So we have this, and we have... Yeah, that seems to be working out fine for us, so... That's a lot more things to keep in mind. I can still make this look better. Maybe. Maybe not. That's the question that we ask ourselves. If I remove these things and... Oh, I got it. I have it. Remove these things and remove these. Oh, we are out of power. And it's too early. And we are running... Oh, God. No power at all. Nope. Yep, and way too early. The factory's gonna stop, which is bad. Need to jumpstart it somehow. Okay, you get connected, please. I cannot do this right now. Okay, it's gonna start working again because we're gonna turn on our steam engines. Gonna increase our pollution again. That's fine. So what was I doing again? I was trying to make a better layout. We have this, and then... This, and then some more... No, that's how it was before. We have this. And then four of these. Okay. Can do the same thing down here with our accumulators. Let's get some more. Should have them here. Okay, and that seems like a good new layout. I don't know how I can improve on this, if it is possible. Oh, not like that. No, this won't work at all. I need to keep the symmetry in mind. Okay, so this basically has half the solar panels, but a lot more accumulators. And I think we may need to use that thing. Or maybe we should just use a few of these big accumulator fields strewn randomly around the map in a few key points. Maybe that's the right way of doing things. Because we could achieve pretty damn good symmetry with that. We just had a few of those every now and again. I don't know, it's a tough call. This one's kind of ugly, honestly. I don't like it very much. No, that won't work. Yeah, it's kind of ugly. I don't like it. It's more efficient, most likely, but it's really ugly. It's really, really ugly. Oh, yeah. It's a tough call. What if... they're not even. You have to keep in mind, these are 3x3, these are 2x2. That's what you have to keep in mind. Okay. If I could engulf one of these, but that's not enough solar panels, actually. If I just engulf one of them in the sea of things. I think we're going to have these big accumulator fields every now and again. So let's actually... we could build this and then try to copy the layout. But yeah, I want to build some few big accumulator fields. So I want to have field... Space, field. That'd be enough. Maybe a checkerboard. Maybe a checkerboard would be fine, but then I'd have to demolish everything and build it again. But it wouldn't be that difficult because robots could do it on their own. So if I had a thing surrounded by normal things and then another thing surrounded by accumulator fields. We had one here and here and here and here. That would be decent, I guess. Maybe? How's my production looking? Yeah, I'm running at only like a small part of my production because I don't need all these solar panels. That's just way too many. It's way too many solar panels for my factory. Because I don't need that many. They're really powerful. Yeah, they are. And yeah, I don't need all of those. You are connected to the thing, to the grid, right? You should be. Yes, you are. Okay, let's just check it here. Yeah, you are. So I'm using nothing but solar panels right now. Which is enough during the day, but I need more things to do during the night. Maybe I just cancel out the solar panels and maybe I do go with an ugly layout. Let's actually demolish this thing and try to make something happen. So you demolish this and this and this and this. Okay, I'm gonna take a bunch of your stuff. Give me all of these. Okay, thank you. Let's try to figure something out. Oh, we don't... You can go away, you can go away. Okay. What if we had... Oh, not that. What if we had panels in the... But we can't... Oh. What if we had panels like this? We only had them on one side. And then like this. So that's... That's less panels than before, obviously. Then if we had these things just standing around... And then a lot more of them. So that's actually half the solar panels per grid than before. But I do want symmetry. I want it to be symmetrical if possible. What if we go for a circular look? Can I make that happen? Like a spiral. Like, you go here, you go here, you go here, you go here. Okay, we seem to be doing something. And then you go here, and then we have a thing here. Can we fill this up with accumulators? Nah, no. Not doable at all. But if we had a panel like this and like this, could we fill this up with accumulators? Nope, nope again. And this just comes, if I just place them here, it's gonna be the same amount of solar panels as before, just placed differently. There's probably a good layout on the internet, but I want to figure it out myself. I know it can be kind of annoying, but I'm sorry. I enjoy doing this. I enjoy experimenting. Okay, if we place these, but they're not symmetrical then. Oh god, I hate having everything to be symmetrical. I hate that thing. If we place it like this, and we place some panels here and here. Okay, we seem to be doing something here. And here and here. We can fill this up with accumulators. And fill up this area with accumulators. And then fill all of this up. Okay, I messed up. I don't need these things here. And again, it's not perfectly symmetrical. Which is annoying. So again, it's not enough. It's four. That's half the solar panel. That's, I think... maybe that's enough. Maybe that would be enough. But again, it's not symmetrical. Which I don't like. I want things to be symmetrical. So go away. Go away, things. I can actually use the robots to build stuff, if I want to. By shift click, you can make robots build stuff. Okay, so we want to have something symmetrical. But if we do it like this. Oh, the game saved, that's fine. And so that's how it was before. Okay, if I have this and then I have these things. But then it's not enough room to place something useful here. If I place them here. If I do it like this. Okay, what can I make with this area? Nothing of value. I can make jack shit. Poor Jack. Oh god. That seems to be the most perfectly symmetrical area I can make, but it's not. No, it's annoying. Sorry about that jump cut, I had a phone call. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna actually try to go online, try to find a good layout, make something that looks good, make something that functions properly, because this is just way too many solar panels in my opinion, and I don't have enough accumulators. Maybe I'm gonna end up doing this thing with a grid of panels and accumulators. That seems to be the best option for now. So yeah, I will actually end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name has been Twisted from Honey Bunny Games, and I will see you next time.